Reconciliation formats determine what reconciliations look like and the type of information that preparers and reviewers can enter. You can select from a library of standard formats or create your own custom formats from scratch. I'm signed in as Denise with the administrator role. To create custom formats, select the configuration card in the application cluster, and then click the Formats tab. I'll create a format for prepaid insurance accounts. For the reconciliation method, you can select one of the reconciliation compliance or transaction matching methods. To track a balance of prepaid accounts, I'll choose Account Analysis. If you select Require Zero Unexplained Difference, preparers can't submit the reconciliation for approval until the value in the Unexplained Difference field on the Summary tab is zero. Group reconciliation lets you track general ledger and subledger balances at a lower level than the level at which the reconciliation is performed. I'll keep this option clear. You can define how you want tabs to display in reconciliations that use this format. On the Balance Summary tab, you can modify the column name and the field names and the labels for transaction tabs. You can use the Hide option to hide some fields on the Balance Summary tab. I'll hide the beginning balance and net activity columns. In the field labels, I'll replace ending balance with balance per GL. On the Transactions tabs, you define the information that you want to collect from preparers when they enter transactions and reconciliations. On the Balance Explanations tab, the Enable Amortization Accretion option allows preparers to add amortizing transactions manually. Note, this option is typically enabled only for the balance explanation transaction type on the account analysis format. Predefined attributes are provided for short description, transaction date, close date, and long description. You can't remove the short description because the system uses it for user interface navigation. If custom attributes have been defined, I can add them to the transaction tabs. I'll use a custom attribute for entering a policy number. When you add an attribute, you specify which user roles can access the attribute and the type of access. I'll select Preparer for the role and make the access required. If the access is required, preparers can't submit the reconciliation for approval until they have entered a value for the field. You can define rules for transactions. For example, I want all the transactions from the prior period's reconciliation to be automatically copied to the current period, so I'll add a rule to copy transactions from the prior period reconciliation. Then, I'll create a condition so that the rule is run only if the close date is blank on the transaction. Use the Instructions tab to enter a default set of instructions for all profiles that use the format. You can enter instructional text and add links to documents and websites. You can add custom attributes at the reconciliation level by adding them to the Attributes tab. You use these for filtering and reporting, or with rules defined for the reconciliation. On the Questions tab, you can enter questions to verify that the correct procedures were followed. I'll add a yes/no question to verify that our company policy was followed while completing this reconciliation. When you add a question, you specify a user role for the question and the type of access for the role. I'll make the access required. If a question is required, the preparer can't submit the reconciliation for approval until they provide an answer. Use the Rules tab to define rules that run for the reconciliation rather than for transactions. For example, you can specify conditions that must be met before the reconciliation can be submitted for approval. It's a best practice to add rules to the format instead of the profile whenever possible. All profiles associated with the format automatically inherit the format rules. When you finish setting up the format, click Save and Close. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.